sipping on her dye. She stay wet for her. Shawty so kawaii, it would die for her. Riding while she in Thai all the time with
you. Okay, your boy is back. Asking all these questions. Today, he wants to know, how do girls clean the inside of their... Here's his at. I'll put it in the description. Y'all did him wrong. That's all I'm gonna say. I put mouthwash in mine. Fresh. It's detachable. We just put it in the laundry. Duh. I use a baby bottle brush. I use it with a little bit of Tide and a splash of bleach. It works wonders. And for the finishing touch, I rinse it with Downy. So wrong. Fairy liquid. I flip mine inside out to make it easier. Toothbrush and toothpaste. I put mine out and put it in the dishwasher.
Dude, I've been horny lately.
Lately? Has this pandemic been lately for anybody else?
Dude, you know what I'm saying, though. This is the difference between, like, oh, man, sex is cool, and, like, oh, I'm a fuck a chair.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like that young horny. Like the
just your girl's filling up the Brita, and you're like, something about that sexy as fuck. She's like,
yeah.
Huh?
Do it slower. Shut up and do it slower. Turn the hot water heater on.
No, empty it out. Do it again.
Oh, what? Shit.
That's wasting water.
Change the filter.
What about the ice caps? Fuck the ice caps.
So I barely drink water. And what about it? So I saw this girl drink this whole bottle in like 3 seconds. So I want to do it too. That bitch turned that water bottle into a tornado. She was like, oh, wait, let me not do that. I'm so nasty. All right,
here we go. I forgot the taste of water.
We're gonna try that again by pressing this bitch. Never mind.
Warning, do not watch.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Hunt me, fuck me, daddy better make.
If you put your fifth photo, this song will make it sad.
Vagina, smuggle bricks to China. I so
put your head on my shoulder.
Emma. Come downstairs and set the table for dinner. Me. Not yet. I'm playing a game. My mom. 5, 4, 3, 2. Me.
Holy shit, this thing came to Europe. Lungs. I. Dinner. What the fuck did she just say? Dinner. Breakfast. Dinner, dinner, dinner.
Today, capitalism, my fursona, is a gay snail that commits tax fraud. I will no longer be perceived.
Come on. You know, I think I'm gonna put this plastic bag on my head. Go on.
Oh, look, I'm still fucking ugly. Every kiss
begins with ketamine, a hydrochloride tranquilizer used in veterinary practice for the.
Yeah?
My balls are fair.
What?
My balls are fair, it's not just even peach fuzz.
I didn't. Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck.
I'm a man now.
I'm fucking helping. You did it. You're helping. You're gonna pick this up one little curl at a time. And you're gonna like it because I'm fucking fed up with your bullshit. I'm gonna be a horrible father one day because of you fucks.
Hello, this is an automated call from the NHS Health Service. Your sexually transmitted infection tests results are the following. Chlamydia, positive. Gonorrhea, positive. Genital herpes, positive.
Her words, she came very strong. She got all of her words right. So that's saying the first word. Those are three words in front of you.
Veterinarian.
Say the second word. You got second it right.
One? Yeah, this big one.
Say the third word, please, but shut up.
Stratosphere.
Say the next word, you got that right. Stratosphere.
Genuine and it is. Genuine.
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face.
Ava.
I'm recording something. Mom, can you get me some vodka?
What?
We're going to the beach.
Ava, can you feed the cats?
In a minute. Damn it!
What?
Okay, never. Just fuck. Mom, I want to get a tattoo on the side of my head.
Ava, it's trash night. We have to take out the trash tonight. What?
I've got another piercing, yo! Why are you looking at me? Oh, fuck no. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
You're not gonna believe it.
It's not why I don't believe it, Sylvia. Yeah.
I love you very much.
I love you too.
I'm the predator of the prey that is hiding. Oh my, I have found you, nigga. Don't you run from me, little nigga.
Stitch this and tell me that you're not worried about what's in this vaccine without telling me that you're not worried about what's in this vaccine.
Well, I can't get more disabled.
Fuck you, my child is completely fine.
Yeah, Emily, you're a crackhead.
Kobe, what's the one thing you'll never tell your parents?
My addiction to black tar heroin.
Max, what's the one thing you'll never tell your parents?
That it was me that ran over the cat.
What would you never tell your parents?
That I hid my pods in my grandpa's ashes.
Jonathan, what's the one thing you'll never tell your mom?
How much meth I cooked in her basement.
Owen, what's the one thing you'll never tell your parents?
I got blackout drunk at my friend's birthday party and pissed all over his kitchen.
All right, Mitchell, what's the one thing you'll never tell your parents?
I spent $80,000 this year.
All right, Noah, what's the one thing you'll never tell your mom?
Hooked up with stepsis.
Julian, what's the one thing you'll never tell your mom?
That I'm a dealer.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Take the beanie off. We're in a restaurant. Just
Is he
not meant to wear a beanie in a restaurant?
It's 13 years.
Yeah, exactly. It's not even cold. Oh, that would just bring it down to the
park. I think you're a bit late to the party. You should have had your hat off while we had dinner.
There's no one as 13 years.
Oh, it's alright. I've turned off that 10,000 watt light in the bathroom.
I'm coming back in a second.
Yeah. Come on, let's do it!
I'm actually bugging. I always thought this is what I looked like. And now you're telling me I look like this?
Let me see what you're talking about.
Fuck you, my child is completely fine.
I never made love, no, I never did. But I should know how to miscarry.
In Italy, we don't say, Madam, you forgot your lemon. In Italy, we say,
Signora, I limone, signora!